The Voices of Kentuckiana, hosted by Debbie Crawford. Music by Clay Beverly. Produced by Lynn King.
This is Debbie Crawford with the Voices of Kentuckiana, and we are here with one of the artistic voices of Madison, Indiana. And this is Teresa Waller of the Art Club here in Madison, and she's also with the Art Gallery. Now, what makes the Art Club so unique here?
Well, the Madison Art Club is one of the oldest continuously operating art clubs in the state of Indiana. We're a nonprofit organization established in 1949. And we have about 80 members.
Right.
And the Madison Art Club operates the Art on Main Fine Art Gallery at 309 West Main Street.
And which is a little different than the Art Club, because the Art Gallery, you have a space that you use there.
Right.
But the Art Club, you don't have to be an artist to be in the Art Club.
You don't have to be an artist to be in the Art Club. Most people are.
Right.
We have artist memberships, $25 a year, and then patron memberships for $20 a year. And the Art on Main Gallery is operated by members of Madison Art Club.
Right.
So the artists, we have about 60 artists that are either exhibiting on the walls, or they have items, sculptural type items,
right,
exhibited on the floor. And then we have a gift shop as well. And
right.
So the gallery itself is operated by members of the Madison Art Club.
Now, in the art gallery, you actually have like a 5-foot space. And
right.
They can put their artwork there. And,
right, right.
And then how often do you stay in that space, or does the art gallery do something unique about?
Well, we rotate the artwork and the spaces every 3 months.
Yes.
So the artists who exhibit will bring in new artwork, and then we have a system where we move their display, so they can't get used to just coming in and seeing one person's artwork in the same spot.
Well, that makes it nice for somebody that's in the back.
Right.
Actually, when you rotate somebody, you end up being at the front at some
right.
point during the year.
Everybody gets to be in that perfect spot, or
yes,
that good spot. And then also in the gift shop, we also rotate that inventory
right.
as well and bring in new items. And we have, you may notice when you go by the gallery that there's two really nice windows
mm-hmm.
that we display items there as well.
Now, you changed the actual gift shop.
Mm-hmm.
You actually expanded it.
And we did.
How many artists did you add to the gift shop?
Well, I'm not real sure. I think we've got, it seems like about 20 artists that
mm-hmm.
are in the gift shop, and a lot of those same artists are also on the walls. And what we did in the holiday season in 2015, we created a holiday boutique, and basically the holiday boutique was so popular that it stayed.
Everybody liked it so much.
So we doubled the gift shop size.
Right.
So we have the east side of the gallery is full of items that are $100 or less, and we have another space where we have more gift shop items,
right,
glass shelves and display cases. And so we have jewelry and wearable art, small paintings, just a lot of really unique items. It's kind of hard to describe.
Yes.
But all done by local artists and craftspeople.
And the local artists, when you say local, you actually mean it's like a region. There's Jefferson
mm-hmm.
County, then there's the counties that surround it in Trimble County, Kentucky, and
right.
Carrollton.
Sure.
And some of those people. So it's more of a regional.
It is. I mean, we don't place restrictions on
yes.
Where people have to live to be in the gallery.
Right.
But as a club, we really appreciate participation. So we have monthly meetings, and we have demos and workshops
yes.
at those meetings. We have special events. And so the club part of it is involvement. And
yes.
so it's easier for the closer people live, generally speaking,
yes.
to be involved.
Yes.
But we have folks that drive in from Clarksville or
yes.
drive down from even up near Indianapolis to participate in things. So
now, when you're talking about special events, the Art Club has a special event coming up with KDH Hospital.
Right. Yeah, where in 2014 we started what's called the Art of Healing, and it's also a rotating exhibit in the Seasons Cafe up at the hospital. And you don't have to be a member of the Art Club to enter your pieces, and there's no cost to enter. And basically, the artists bring in up to three two-dimensional pieces, photographs, paintings, drawings, anything that will hang on the wall, fiber art, and a team of people, one of whom is the CEO of the hospital, comes down, and there's three of them, and they each select seven.
Right.
So we have 21 pieces in every exhibit.
And then after they pick those pieces, there's actually a reception. And
there is.
You get to go.
That's right. There's hospital sponsors a reception. And at the reception, the artists are there and their family members and people from the community. And artwork that's purchased at the reception is discounted 10%.
Just right.
To give an extra incentive there. And so the deadline for the upcoming rotation is March 20th, and the reception, we haven't set that date yet, but
March the 20th.
March the 20th, and that's on a Sunday, and the gallery is open 7 days a week.
Right.
We're open 11 to 5, Monday through Saturday, and then 12 to 4 on Sunday.
And those pieces that you're going to enter, you need to make sure you hand deliver those to the art gallery.
That's right.
So that they can be there and make sure they're tagged and set them up for that. So you need to make sure you do that. If you've got some cool things you've done, you need to take them over there and see what can happen.
Exactly.
You never know. They might be chosen. So.
That's right.
So, and now you're an artist also. You do paintings.
I do. I do oil paintings and drawings.
And your artwork is very detailed.
It is.
It's just really cool, and which I find that neat because I do macro photography.
Right.
But all artwork is really cool, but I just find yours a little special with the detail.
So, thank you.
That's really neat. So now the art club itself can have members, and they don't have to be anybody that's in the art gallery.
That's correct. We have about 80 members of the art club, and roughly 60 of those members are exhibiting in the gallery and or have items in the gift shop. So
right.
there's artists that want to be part of the club and enjoy, you know, just the camaraderie of other artists and be in that environment. They don't necessarily maybe not have an interest in exhibiting or feel like they have enough work to exhibit.
Some people just appreciate artwork.
Right.
And they like to be around it.
Yes.
And so they participate.
Right. And we have, the gallery is staffed by volunteers, most of whom are artists, but we also have a docent program.
Right.
And so if anyone that wants to come in and volunteer to staff the gallery, you know, a few hours a week or something, you know, definitely stop by and pick up an application, and we'd love to.
That would be great.
Do that.
Yeah. Now you have a new thing that you're doing with the art gallery,
right?
And that is your
legends and heroes.
Right. Yes.
Right.
And so you have some people that are going to be in that.
That's right. For the past 3 years, we've had what's called a featured artist.
Yes.
And that's taken place in the west side of the gallery. And that's been a solo show for one artist. And we would call those artists heroes because they are chosen from the group of people that staff the gallery and attend meetings and serve on committees and are really currently active in helping the club and the gallery. And what we're doing this year is adding another artist, so it'll be a two-person show, and the second is going to be a legend. And legends are those members who have been involved with the art club for 20 years or more.
Yes.
And so it's a really short list. but we're wanting to just, you know, acknowledge the contribution that those, yes, and some of them are still active and some are not.
Right.
Some have just decided to spend all their free time painting or whatever.
Well, with the legends, it's all the work they have done have made it possible for you to exist as
a club. That's right. So the first of the Legends and Heroes series is going to be in March, and Kevin Carlson is the legend, and Alice Benet Ramsby is the hero.
Yes.
And there'll be a reception on Sunday, March 13th, from 2 to 4. So it'll be a real interesting exhibit. They're both great artists, and, you know, just come in and check it out and talk to them.
Oh, wow. Now, is there anything we need to let people know if they want to be a part of all this, who they can contact or how they can get in touch with you?
Well, if you're on Main Street, the best thing to do is to stop by 309 West Main and talk to the staff member there, just look at the artwork. If you're not able to do that, we do have two Facebook pages, the Madison Art Club and Art on Main.
Right.
Two separate pages, and you'll see on the Art on Main page, we'll tend to have like photographs of the artwork and information about shows, and the club will emphasize more like the KDH type things that are happening outside of the gallery, or if they're club sponsored events,
right?
And they may happen in the gallery or not.
Now, the club also keeps you informed as to different events outside of this area.
Right. That's right.
You know, if you want to travel to, say, Indianapolis, they're mm-hmm. having a show of some time,
right?
You will make sure they know about that
show, right? Exactly. And if you're a member of the art club, there's a discounted rate for entry fees mm-hmm. in the shows that we sponsor. We have an annual regional show in the fall, and that's like our biggest event.
Oh, wow.
So you get a discount to enter that, and then we have a square deal show every year in November and December, which is really popular. So, you know, it's good to be a member regardless of whether you're exhibiting.
Yes.
And if you do have an interest in exhibiting, stop by and pick up a packet, and that'll have all the information about what you'd need to submit. And, again, encouraging new artists to come in and get involved, and you may be surprised.
Yeah.
You'll find yourself at the KDH show and on the walls of Art on Main. And,
right.
You know, that's what we're all about, really, is encouraging
right.
new artists.
And it doesn't matter what you do, whether it's a painting or a photography or painting a gourd or anything like that. You know, you may not think your artwork is that special.
Right.
But when you take it and show it to a group, you may find out that it's really special
that's
to that
right.
group. So
that's right.
You don't ever discount yourself. Take your artwork and let somebody see it.
Yes, definitely.
See if they enjoy it.
Yes.
So. Well, Teresa, it's been wonderful having you here today.
Thank you.
I really appreciate you coming.
I appreciate you inviting me.
Well, you're welcome. We'll have to do this again.
We will.
This is Debbie Crawford with the Voices of Kentuckiana. Thanks for watching.